And did you guys know that we can further divide the autonomic nervous system into sympathetic and parasympathetic? So essentially, the autonomic nervous system is our self-governing system because what it regulates, we have little control over. For example, it controls things like heart rate or blood pressure, even digestion. But I'm going to bring Susan in to ask her a few questions because I think that the sympathetic and parasympathetic is the difference between automatically revving us up or calming us down.
You're right, Lauren. Under the autonomic nervous system, we have both our sympathetic and parasympathetic. The sympathetic is often termed our fight or flight response. When we are encountered with stressful or dangerous situations, this is the nervous system that's going to be activated. That is an opposite from the parasympathetic. Here we talk about the normally relaxed state. So, if you are relaxing, digesting your food, this would be our parasympathetic. However, if there is a stressful response, the sympathetic nervous system will automatically be activated. Here, we'll see that we will no longer have blood going to our gut to digest our food. Instead, that blood is going to go to our muscles, which will allow us to fight or to flee. It is important to note, however, that the sympathetic nervous system cannot be activated indefinitely. There will be a time in which it has to rest so we can replenish the neurotransmitters that have been released during this fight or flight response. We'll talk about neurotransmitters shortly.